This is the Dorrigo Railway, northern New South Wales, up on the tableland. A lot of old steam locos down here, right down the far end, where there's no sticking around the corner of the building is a garret. Not sure what most of the others are. I can see some down there that look like they're 32 class or something like that. The ones closer, I'm not sure, but we'll go down and have a sticky beak in a moment. This place is not yet open to the public. A lot of old carriages waiting to be done up. Some of these I think are going to be more than a lot of work. I think they're beyond rescuing some of them. There's our garret down there, I think 6039.
Now these two are exactly the same, don't know what they are. This one's got number 14 on it. I don't know. Saddle tank. This is the first of the saddles.
Looks like the same builder as the Z19.
1923. Another 19th class. Looks like 19-oh-something. 1903. It's 53-53.
It looks like God, 5172.
I don't know, 51 or 31? Oh, looks like 59, 88 or 83. The front tender of the Garratt, the engine, and the back tender. Okay, the Garratt, 6039. Okay, so that's not the back tender of the Garratt. That's this one. Let's see if it's got a number on it. All I can make out is the 1-4 at the end. Don't know. Next one's got nothing identifiable on it. But this end one is 3046. Whoops. And it looks like a pannier tank. Weird. Got heaps of carriages in here too. At least two rows of them. Maybe three. It's a tender from something. Some boilers. Now the sun comes out. Down over here, he's got an electric. Old carriages. This is the other side of the tender. That's the tender there that I was looking at before. rails. He's got at least three rows of carriages here.